Hello, everyone. While the band gets settled in here, I will say a word of welcome. So glad you're here, and we are hoping you'll go away happy. I'm Keith Taylor, co-conductor of the Jazz Ensemble, and so we are happy to share our spring concert with you. My co-conductor, Kim Waters, is not able to be here tonight. So instead of conductors, you have conductor. And I'll do my best to hold down the fort, so to speak. We're going to kick things off with a tune called Taking the A Stuff, which is a Tom Kubis' version of Take the A Train. You may recognize the same chord progression, but the melody to Take the A Train, the Duke Ellington melody, is not present, but so we'll go ahead and play some music, and hope you enjoy yourselves.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. 1, 2, 3, 4. Is anybody up there? Will you turn me on, please? 1, 2. So I wanted to let you know the solos you heard just now. We had Greg Chambers taking that first solo on tenor sax. Yeah. And Lorenzo Addy was the trombone player. And Ben Solomon on the trumpet solo. So before we continue, I wanted to mention a big thank you to three people you see on the stage here, one of whose name I just called, Greg Chambers, has volunteered to sit in with us for this concert and fill out our sax section. We were a little on the light side on the numbers for saxes this year, so we're very grateful to Greg and then also Steve Motes. So the old guys, you know, you see the old guys on the bandstand, you know, they're the helpers. And Steve has been a big, big help in many ways all semester long, including his fine playing. So thank you, Steve. And then another big thank you for Don Bowyer in our trombone section. He's on the end there playing bass trombone. We drafted him just a couple of weeks ago to come in and help us out. And so a big thank you to you, Don, for playing with us. And we're going to, yeah, let's give him a round of applause. So we have another reason to thank Don. He's the composer of the next piece you're going to hear. And it's called Duty, Duty, The Story of Seven Puppies. And it's my understanding that this is a true story, right? Do you still have all seven puppies?
No.
No.
We gave them all away.
Okay, great.
But two of them are next door, so we see them all.
Okay. So this is a really fun piece that the students have enjoyed playing today, so we're happy to play it tonight for you all, and it is a world premiere, so you're the first to hear it, and it's going to be fun. The soloist here will be Hector. Hector on trombone there. And he's the only soloist, right? Okay. Duty, duty. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you, Don. So we'd like to feature Hector Harajan on this next piece, which is a familiar song to most of us, Somewhere Over the Rainbow. This was created for the Stan Kenton Band. So you may notice, if you're a Stan Kenton fan, how much it is Stan Kenton-like. the arrangement. So Hector does a really good job with us. In fact, he brought this arrangement to us, and we're happy to feature him on it. And I think you all will enjoy it. Thank you, Hector. Great job. Yeah. So we're going to play in a composition of mine, Recent Changes, and we're going to hear solo, another solo from Hector again, I think. No, I'm all wrong. We're going to hear a solo from Preston on piano, and Greg Chambers on tenor sax. So, you know, the tune is out of the mainstream, in some ways, I guess you might say, it's the harmony is a little, maybe not quite what you're used to hearing. So, you may like it, you may hate it, I don't know, but we're going to play it anyway.
Thank you.
I apologize for that feedback issue you were hearing during that last tune. Hopefully we got that figured out now. Next, Love for Sale is an arrangement by Eric Berger of a standard tune that many of you know, I suppose, by Cole Porter. It was arranged for the Buddy Rich Orchestra. And so it will feature Gavin, right? He's playing drums back there, but also some solos from Lorenzo again, and Preston again, and also Steve Motes. Greg's going to play. I can't tell those guys apart, you know.
Thank you.
It's exciting stuff, isn't it? Great job, fellas. So this next tune, I Can't Stop Loving You, is probably one you're familiar with also. I think, let's see, who's the guy that wrote Georgia, sings Georgia? Anyway, he made a famous version of this tune.
Ray Charles.
Ray Charles. How can I forget Ray Charles? But anyway, this arrangement was written by Quincy Jones for the Count Basie Band. Yes, you may recognize it if you have listened to much Count Basie. And we're going to have Hector play a solo on this, all right? Hector. All right, here we go. Oh, it also features Preston over here on piano. He's going to start it off all by himself.
Thank you.
guys are a great audience. We're having fun. The next tune, Groovin' High, is a famous Dizzy Gillespie song arranged by Stitzel. And Roland, man, is going to play a trumpet solo here, and also Nathan on trombone, right? No, saxophone. Nathan is right there. Okay, we have a Latin piece coming up here, a samba, and it's a really fun one to play, Granada Smoothie. Our soloist this time will be Steve Motes and Ben Solomon. Got it right there, Tom? I think so. Thank you. We'd like to bring Patrick Barnett out front to play a flugelhorn solo on a famous tune by Thad Jones called A Child Is Born. Pretty ballad, 3/4 ballad. This is also going to feature Preston on piano. Thank you. Testing 1, 2, 3, 4. Anybody home? Anybody home? 1, 2.
Okay. I would like to recognize some students that have been playing in the band for 4 years now. They're about to graduate. And they've been very... been a very valuable asset to our band for some time now. We're going to miss them terribly. And one of them is on the front row here. His name is Nathan Estes.
One, two. And then on the second row, we have Lorenzo Addy. He's been playing with us for 4 years. Great player. And just behind him is Ben Solomon, been playing with us for 4 years now. And these folks are moving on to the rest of their lives, I suppose, something like that. But we're going to miss them. We're also losing Dylan on drums, who's Dylan O'Donohue. He's been playing with us for 3 years now. So thank you, Dylan. And on bass, Sam, we kind of said bye to him last concert because he graduated already, but he came back and played with us again this semester, and we're glad he did. Thank you, Sam. Okay, this next tune is by Shelton Berg, a piano player who writes really good big band stuff. Who knew that could happen? We're going to have Steve Motes soloing, also Lorenzo and Ben, and it's a really nice arrangement. Grapple with the Apple, it's kind of there's a famous Charlie Parker song called Scrapple from the Apple, and so this is a takeoff on that and has the same chord progression. All right, hope you enjoy it. Thank you. All right, we're going to wind things up tonight with a sort of a jam tune on a 12-bar blues. Green Onions was a famous tune maybe in the 70s or something like that. But I'm going to hear a lot of solos. I'm going to spread it all around the band. Everybody just jam out. So I need to tell the band something that we changed. We're going to have Trey's some fours with the drums after the bass solo, okay? Before you come back in with the final hit. All right, Green Onions. Roland Mann, he's been playing in the trumpet section, and he's been on the organ a couple of times tonight, and he's arranged this tune for us. So. Good job, Roland. Thank you. That was very kind. Appreciate your enthusiasm. Appreciate you being here so much. We had a great time, and we hope to see you again next time. Refresh out of tunes.